Now I am going to demonstrate that the simple harmonic motion is nothing but it is a projection of circular motion. Here I have taken a small green color plastic ball. I am going to move this plastic ball in circular motion. Look at the shadow on the screen. In between the real plastic ball and the shadow, we have to imagine that there is a line. That line should be taken as projection. Are you clear? I am going to move the plastic ball in circular motion. When the ball, when it is moved in the circular motion, look at the shadow. That one will be moving in the simple harmonic motion. Look at that. Slowly I am moving the ball. Now the ball, it is in moving in the circular motion. The projection, that shadow, that one is moving in the simple harmonic motion. Are you clear? If you extend the line from the ball to the shadow, that name of the line is called as, what is this? Projection. That projection that is moving in the simple harmonic motion, but the ball, it is moving in the circular motion. Are you clear? So there is a strong link between the circular motion and the simple harmonic motion. Each time that shadow that crosses the mean position,